Hi class, my name is Mr. Anderson. We're going to talk about factoring today in Algebra 1. Here we have an equation, all right? Now, the first step in
the factoring process is to make two sets of parentheses, okay? Now you look at this, x squared, that means that you put an x and x there at the beginning of two sets of parentheses, okay? Then you look at this, it's a negative sign, which means that you put a plus here and a minus there, or you put a plus there.